This is the salmon of my dreams. In a bowl, add sriracha and mayo, generous amounts of hot honey, a tiny bit of sesame oil, and mix. I like skin-on salmon fillets, a hefty pinch of salt, a dust of pepper. Get each piece lost in the sauce. Make sure they're spaced out and beautiful like you. And into the air fryer at 400. They only need like 10-12 minutes. And as always, na bismillah. It's so simple, but so delicious.